The quest for Lord Stanley's mug begins tonight. Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski, along with Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. It's playoff time. Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. And it's turned aside by Bednar. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good position here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still no score in this one. Puck grabbed by Larson. Slides it back to the blue line. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And they won't connect on that one. Too many bodies in the way. And now it's over to Konechny. Here's a breakaway. Crowd on their feet. Stopped by the goaltender. And now he moves it to Tarasenko. St. Louis gains control of the puck. She's standing tall after that one.
Oh, that's a good save, James. Excellent positioning to turn it away.
And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. The Coyotes are on the attack. Just a simple save by Bednar. St. Louis plays it along the boards. To his teammate. Oh, she got a piece of it to keep it out.
Here comes the pushback. Yakupov's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
St. Louis sends their man advantage unit out for the first time this evening.
Pretty good chance here to break a scoreless game. The first power play of the game gets your best guys on the ice.
Along the half wall with the puck. Centered out in front. Oh, she gets all of it with the piece of the toe on that stop.
Great positioning and a sharp save by the goaltender.
From center, they get into the attacking area. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Puck cleared from the defensive end. St. Louis has it in the defensive end. Quick pass to Thompson. Here they come on the attack. Moves it to Bolduc. He scores! Put the special in special teams.
Well, the coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They move the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on the power play.
With his superstar ability, he was able to pick up an assist after creating that chance, guys. He's shown us how he can contribute to this team's success.
Puck said down the ice, we'll get an icing.
Larson's not got anything done recently offensively, and you know it's starting to eat away at him.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, St. Louis has the 1-0 lead. Couldn't complete the pass. The Blues have it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Neighbors. There's another for the hit parade. The Coyotes get a hold of the puck in their own end. And that's taken away. Stopped by the goaltender. Pucked away by the goaltender. Oh, she denies them again! And no luck on that pass attempt. Oh, just wide of the net.
That play happens so quickly, they're in good position, but they don't get the puck on the net. All that work goes to waste.
Yakupov's got the puck. Here he is on the backhand. He scores!
Now you gotta keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer. This is almost a trademark move for him. He gets a little bit in front of the defender, lowers the shoulder, and then drives straight to the far post. Nobody stops him. They find the puck. It's in the net.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We are all tied up in this one. Puck scooped up by Larson. St. Louis takes hold of the puck. And that goes off a player in front. And he regains control of the puck. And he takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Strome. Arizona's got possession here in the neutral zone. Denies him. He got all of it. St. Louis looks to break out in their own end. Puck picked up by Gunther. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. From one point man to another. Too much traffic in the lane. Puts it on net. He scores! And the deadlock's been broken.
Now you get a chance to control the pace of the game. It's tough to do it in a tie game. Now you've got the lead. This looked pretty inevitable in that shift. It just kept going on and on. The forecheck was great and pressure was building, and eventually they wear down the defensive team and find a way to score a goal.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Coyotes are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. Arizona's got the puck. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. There's the whistle, icing the call, big face-off looming.
Gunther's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same, you wear the same suit all the time.
Arizona's won the face-off deep in their own end.
You don't spend much time in your zone if you can win the draw like that.
Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop! Buzzer, 20 minutes in the books, second period just around the corner. And the opening face-off here in period number two is about set. Thomas wins it. Across the line from center. Arizona's got the puck in their own end. The Blues scoop it up along the boards. Stopped with ease. Arizona's looking to break out. Blocked in traffic. St. Louis looks to move the puck from their own end. Arizona's got possession here in the offensive zone. St. Louis has the puck. Quick feed to Gunther. From one end of the blue line to the other. And that banks off a stick. Handles the puck. Oh, serves up waffles for dinner with that stop.
Bednar's able to make a save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
Routine save made by Bednar. St. Louis looks to get things going now with the puck. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Coyotes are clinging to a 2-1 lead. Arizona's won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right.
And they score! And we've seen this act before, Razor.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. We look at this goal again, James, and you notice how close he can get to the net, but how accurately he delivers the puck. That's a tough one for the goalie to handle.
His close-quarter zone ability makes him so good from that range, guys. When you let him near the net with the puck, this is what he can do with it. And wow, what a goal from him.
Oh, my.
Sometimes it looks like a heavy hit, and it is. That one was devastating.
Couldn't complete the play. Arizona's got him along the wall. Takes the feed. Arizona's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. That pass doesn't go. Looks to set up at the point now. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Schwartz. Arizona's got possession of the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. Fires it, and he makes the save. Scooped up along the wall by Kiki. Oh, and it's another save on the play. And now it's grabbed by Drew. Here he is in front, and they can't convert on the play. shot now. Misses a golden opportunity there.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. Now he takes it over the line. Breakaway! And there's the save. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Just here in the late stages of this frame, Arizona's got a 3-1 lead. St. Louis wins the draw. Oh, a reactionary save! Here's a short pass to Konechny. Sends a pass over. Taken by Drew. Slides the puck to Polia. Handles the pass at center. Levels him with the hit. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Oh, complete explosion on that physical hit. Slides the puck over. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
St. Louis can't expect much more than what they've got. Low shots, a low goal total, and now you got to chase the game.
Moves the puck. Gets a glove on it.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Slides the puck over to Konechny. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Strome's got it against the boards. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Sometimes trying a little bit too much is just no good for anybody. That play gets broken up.
Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Thomas. Things starting to get a little physical out there. And they keep the pressure on. Picked up along the wall by Gunther. There's a hit on the play. Handles it along the blue line. Denies him in front. St. Louis has possession of the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Takes the feed. The Coyotes take it across the line. On the doorstep, and that's picked off in front. Takes a hit on the play.
Arizona's making this line change and getting their best guys on the ice tonight. That's the second line, James. They've been by far the most productive players in this contest.
Oh, I think some are still wondering how she kept that one out. Quick pass to Drew. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. And there's the save. Favreau's moving the puck through his own zone. Grabs it in his own end. Quick pass to Thompson. Here's a shot, and he puts it into his own net.
They tried to shove him off the puck there, but he stuck with it and went on to score, guys. That's his unstoppable force superstar ability, and that puck possession made that goal possible.
We're trying to engage a little physicality here. And now he tries to get it across to Keller. From point blank! Nice save from point blank range.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Turns it aside with a glove.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
Lets it go! Denies him with the pad. Looks to start the transition game behind the net. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Moves it over to Wheeler. Nice pass. Moves it to Wheeler. And that's broken up. Neighbors carries the puck in his own zone. Favreau's got it along the wing. And not much on that one. And now he angles it across to Wheeler. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. Arizona's got it behind the net. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Moves it quickly over to Neighbors. And serves up a little knock on the play. From the left side, they gain the zone. St. Louis, trailing here, has pulled the goaltender, and the extra attacker's now out on the ice. And that pass can't connect. Inside the offensive zone. Let's it go. Denies him with a save. And he slides it quickly to Galchenyuk. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Closes the gap along the wall. There's the final horn, and that'll do it here this evening. 1-0 is where we sit after this one in this series.
It's amazing, James, you play this long season, and then the playoff series goes pretty quickly. You want that lead. They have it now.
Ray, seeing a lot of pats on the back to go along with the handshakes here. They seem empathetic.
Well, there's not really anything profound to say other than good series, good work, but the winning team understands what the other side's like, too.
Hooray, Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night. Well, the moment of truth is almost upon us here. They are about to drop the puck. This is what you play for. Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building, and we are underway. Denied with the blocker. Oh, and serves up a little too sweet with that save. Arizona's got control of it now from their own end. Puck grab by Matheson. Quick feed to Huberdeau. Great heads up play with the stick by Larson. Across the line and on the attack. Wow! They got thunderstruck on the play. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. Scores! The captain delivers!
We know this guy is such a great playmaker, always keeping an eye out for his teammates. They love getting open for him, and that right there was how he used his tape-to-tape zone ability to help get them on the board here.
Sends the pass across the ice. Shot! Great save from in tight.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter. Larson's used to contributing offensively. This pointless streak is not something that you usually see from him.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Panthers have taken a 1-0 lead. Florida's got the puck against the boards. And that one's blocked.
Yeah, good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
Arizona's got the puck. Here's a short pass to Yakupov. Can't get it to go. Picked up along the boards by Larson. And here's a pass to Yakupov. Drives to the paint. Denies him in close. Knights on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Centers gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And now it's over to Wheeler. Receives the pass. Across the point. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. There's another for the hit parade. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Can't connect on the pass. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Arizona's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Over the line they come. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. Drives it to the crease. And he comes up with it. Knight's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Geeky's crease crasher zone ability means he's great at hunting down rebounds to get in on the scoring. Ekblad's the key blue liner, not just because he defends so well, but because he can add additional offense. Those are two players I'm going to watch closely to see if one of them can be a difference maker for their team tonight, guys. Back to you.
Puck scooped up by Gunther, and he easily stops that one.
Knight's not one to flinch when facing slap shots, guys. His extra padding zone ability means he stands his ground and turns away those big, powerful shots.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Delayed penalty coming up here. Whistle stops the play.
You can see the frustration on the bench beside me here. This is just not an opportune time to take that penalty.
Huberdeau's worked hard and has reaped the rewards of using his zone ability, guys, to help him jump in on the scoring tonight.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Blocked in front. Quick pass to Barco. He scores on the power play.
Taking advantage of the extra man, move the puck well and get on the board.
That was incredible stick handling to get by and score, and that's his puck on a string superstar ability. You can tell all of his hard work at practice finally paid off, and wow, what a goal.
Puck picked up by Ekblad. To the low slot! Comes up with a monster save in front.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out. Barkov's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Moves it to Yakupov. One turns it away, and as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. The Panthers win the draw. Moves it quickly over to Tippett. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Can't connect on the shot. And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. Period number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, is also set. Let's do this. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Huberdeau. Oh, look at this chance. Arizona's got the puck along the boards. From the point, they take control of it. And that's just out of reach. Florida's got it now. Oh, how did that stay out? It goes up the inside of the post. Stops him cold. Sends the pass over. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Tried to get too cute with it and loses possession.
Funny, James, when you try something a little bit too much, you know halfway through it's not working anyway. I'm pretty sure that was the thought there.
He's got a little jump. What a save on the play! Forces the turnover in the offensive zone. Wow! Scores!
Amazing goal! What a move as he deeks the goaltender right out of the net and puts this baby to bed.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The Panthers have taken control of this one, now leading by three. Here he is from the slot! Oh, and it stays out! He got a piece of that one!
Sometimes you make a good shot, you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
And they turn it over in the neutral zone. And that's picked off. A chance with the stop. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Both teams are set, they're ready to drop the puck. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Murphy's taking it from his own end. And he slides it quickly to Tippett. All alone! Nothing doing!
Tried to make the perfect shot, doesn't execute it.
Easy peasy right there by Knight. Arizona's got a hold of it along the wall. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Wheeler's got to take on a lot here as the captain of this team, and they're not playing very well. They're chasing the game, and he's got to be the one to grab everybody by the collar and say it's time to get back to work here.
What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Here in the back half of this period, and the ice has been tilted to this point. 3-0 is where we sit right now. Takes the pass. And now he moves it quickly to Mount. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Cuts to the front. And sends it off course. Loose puck battle along the boards. Takes the feed. Point to point pass. Oh, what a save in front! Moves the puck across to Borgstrom.
Florida's been in control all game long here. The scoreboard shows what it should. They've dominated.
Move to the middle! Here he is with the backhander! Made that stop. Here he is, shot right in front! And she makes another save!
That's a good save, James. Excellent positioning to turn it away.
Wrist one in close. He scores! And a big one from there!
That's a pretty critical goal in the playoffs here. It's his first ever.
His pass was right on target and helped set up that goal there. That's his tape-to-tape superstar ability, and it was a pass that was not only accurate, but easy to handle.
Quick feed to Barkov. Here he is in close! Big-time stop! Errant pass, and they can't connect. Here's a short pass to Denisenko. Goalie with the stop. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Here's a chance! And there's the horn, bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around. Players are set, officials are set, third period action is coming up. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Florida's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead, they've been terrific through 40 minutes, don't give it away now.
Matthews explores his options behind the net. Into the corner of the attacking area. The cannon from the point! The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Here's a chance! Denies him with the pad. Filatov's got it in the defensive zone. They go on the attack through center. Moves the puck over to Ekblad. Arizona's got the puck. And they won't connect on that one. Quick pass to Barkov. Arizona's got the puck here in the open ice. Here's a chance on the attack. How did he stop that one?
Hey, sometimes the goalie just beats you. I mean, that's a quick release. He's known for that. But the goalie's on top of it and makes the stop.
Florida's moving it along the wing. Arizona's got a hold of it against the wall. Filatov swooping in on the attack. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck. Knight's gonna slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. 4-0 is where we sit. This has been a very, very one-sided contest. With the steal. Oh, break out the ice packs. He lays out to block that shot. Ow! Return pass. Moves into the slot. Handles the puck. Florida's got it in their own zone. Arizona's got the puck along the wall. Glides along the blue line. From the point. Big save by the goaltender. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play. If you're not sure what's going on, freeze the puck.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. This has been a lopsided affair. 4-0 is where we're sitting. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. The Coyotes get a hold of the puck. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Errant pass, and the play's broken up. And that's broken up. And now it's grabbed by Matthews. Florida's got it in their own zone. Now a quick pass to Staal. And called for the offside. We'll get a faceoff. In the final moments of this period, it's been a rout thus far. 4-0 is where we're sitting. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Panthers gain possession in their own end. Arizona's regained possession of the puck. And he comes up with the save! Check in with our own Carlin Bade. Who had the better night in that head-to-head matchup with the Stars?
Ekblad's a great player when he gets engaged, and he has been that tonight with the offensive side of his game. I've been impressed with his performance.
Arizona's gained possession along the boards. Launches it from the point! Turns it aside! In close! Perfect timing to get on the board.
Man, they would have liked this a long time ago, James. They've been working away trying to punch through. They finally get one by the goaltender. They blocked this game down so well. Now a mistake, and this ends the goalie shutout bid.
Arizona's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Laying the body. Florida's looking to break out of their own end. And here at center, that's intercepted. Taken along the wall by Larson. Wrist one in front. He scores!
In close, one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there. A second look at this will show us why the puck goes into the net. What an accurate shot. His delivery is among the best in the league.
If he's able to get in tight to the net like that, guys, chances are he's putting it in just like we saw. His close quarter zone ability makes him so dangerous from that distance.
Puck picked up in the open ice. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Makes a move in front. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Smothered that in close chance.
Slides it across. Grabbed along the board by Ekblad. Through center along the wing. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Moves it to Filatov. Great goaltending, solid defending, and great offensive efforts. And it all adds up to moving on. Here's a shot. Off target.
Just hooks that one up high. I mean, he's going for the shelf just over top of the bar.
And that'll do it from ringside here. Ray, it's the proverbial drawing of first blood as they take the 1-0 series lead.
A well-played game for them. Now they've got a leg up. You try to, game by game, chip away at your opponent's confidence.
And time for one of the great traditions in all of sports, the handshake here.
Even though there are bitter feelings through the series, it is awesome to go through and show your respect to the winners.
And that'll do it for Ray Pearl. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.